Ablah Library sits in the center of campus, and with its Gardner Plaza entrance and Henry Moore statue, provides a focal point, a student meeting place, the heart of the university, and housing for 1 million volumes.